Suddenly, many CapCut users face issues like CapCut keeps stopping, CapCut not responding, CapCut keeps crashing. Because of these issues, many CapCut editors worldwide have faced these issues, and because of these issues, they can't edit videos in CapCut. So after analyzing the crashing issues for the CapCut, here I present the top 3 ultimate solutions that will fix the problems. So let's get started. First, open setting, scroll down to the additional setting, scroll down to the developer option, make sure to turn on the developer option. Scroll down, find this option, and tap allow screen overlay on setting. After this process, scroll down and enable always shows crash dialog option. After that, find out the option for graphics drive preferences. Tap on it. Now find CapCut apps. Tap on the CapCut. Choose a system graphic driver. Now go back and clear out your mobile space. Quickly after that, open the CapCut, tap the setting icon, tap clear cache, tap OK. Now let's talk about low storage. Low storage can cause crashing issues for your CapCut mobile apps. Open setting, tap about phone, tap storage. Now you need to find out which things take more storage. After that, you can tap clear to remove some junk files, or you can remove some unwanted apps or games from your Android device. Also, you can remove some large files from your device as well. To follow the second process, open setting, scroll down to apps, tap manage apps, look for the CapCut application, tap on it, tap other permission, tap display pop-up windows while running in the background. Also enable other permission. Now go back, tap battery saver, enable all the setting, tap clear cache, tap OK. Before you do anything, CapCut keep crashing issues on Android and you'll be able to edit with CapCut without the crashing issues. If you still have a problem, let me know in the comment section. Thanks for watching.